Welcome back. This morning, Thursday means Imagination Station, and Sarah Neff is here with a sweet sacrifice. She already has the blowtorch fired up, so you know this is going to be good. Sarah, welcome in, and good morning to you.
Good morning. So today we are going to talk about calories. And a lot of people think that calories are bad for you, but actually they're good. You just have to eat the right kind of calories, right? So I thought what we could do is measure some energy that we get from calories. So I brought along gummy bears, and what are gummy bears made out of?
Our sweet little friends here.
Yeah.
Sugar.
Exactly. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to add those sugary gummy bears to some molten potassium chlorate.
Okay.
All right. And our potassium chlorate here is a great oxidizer, which means that it's going to release some oxygen when our experiment is complete.
Okay.
Okay, so I've got it just about melted down. Like I said, we want it nice and molten. We want it to be very, very hot because we need three things for combustion. We need flame, fuel, and oxygen.
Okay.
So do you have your gummy bears ready?
I have my gummy bears ready.
All right, do you think they're ready?
I hope so. They don't have much of a choice in this matter, though.
Well, I am going to have you put your safety glasses on.
Absolutely.
Really quick, okay? Probably don't want to lose your eyebrows today.
Not in the plans.
All right, so I'm gonna heat this up just a smidge more, and then I'll have you throw those in, okay? You all set?
I'm all set.
All right. I think that looks pretty good, so go ahead and drop those in from the back, and then you're gonna take your hand away. Pretty cool.
Well done. So what is going on here?
All right, so what we're doing is we're creating a chemical reaction. Those gummy bears are being burned up by that potassium chlorate. And so what they're doing is they're breaking down, and all of that light is actually the energy that's being emitted from them.
That is hot.
Yeah, so each one of our gummy bears is about 10 calories, all right? So we had about maybe 30 calories burning in there. And this is really great. This is kind of how nutritionists measure the amount of calorie in foods. So they'll take a food and they will combust it or burn it, and then they will actually measure the heat energy coming off of it to decide how many calories it is.
Boy, I love my job, but that sounds really cool. You get to burn things to see what kind of energy is involved with it.
Right. Now, we can't measure the heat index. We don't have anything quite that fancy, but we can measure the light, which is pretty cool, right?
Right.
All right, so should we do it again?
I think so. Science experiment is done twice, especially when it's cool like that. It smells a little bit like roasted marshmallows or the 4th of July.
Yeah, exactly, because what we did was when we put those gummy bears in, all that sugar is kind of caramelizing into the bottom of our test tube here.
Okay.
All right, so I'll go ahead and reheat this while you get your gummy bears ready.
And again, what is that inside the test tube?
It's potassium chlorate. And it works best in its molten state. Like if we just had a pile of powdered potassium chlorate, we threw a gummy bear in it, we wouldn't see any combustion, right? Nothing really would happen. It would just sit there. So what we want to be nice and warm, okay? And it looks like you're ready to go. You got 30 more calories there in your tongs.
30 more calories, 3 more gummy bears.
All right. I think that looks about good. You ready?
Yep.
All right. Go for it.
Sorry, boys. We got 20 of the 30 calories.
We got 20 out of the 30.
Not
That's
bad.
Pretty good. So we can see that light, and we see all this other stuff coming out of our test tube. And that's actually some water vapor. Like I said, there's a little bit of oxygen being released as a result of this chemical reaction.
All right. Sarah, love this. Love learning about science, and that's what you guys are going to be doing all summer long, too.
Right.
Tell me about your summer camps that are going on.
All right. Well, we do have summer camps starting in just a couple of weeks, so if you haven't registered your kids yet, definitely you want to check online, imaginationstationtoledo.org. I know that some of our camps are already filling up pretty quick, so
they are
make
certainly
sure you
popular,
get in there.
And it's a good kind of opportunity for the kids to have some fun and learn through the summer. You know, you don't want them just sitting around all day, and I don't think mom and dad want that either. So.
Right, and we do a lot of projects that you couldn't necessarily try at home, so it's always nice.
All right, love that, Sarah. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. Another fun science.